Speaking of raising international awareness on Hong Kong, over Hong Kong younger generation, I must introduce to you Mr. Finn Lau. As most of you have known him since 2019, he has been dedicating to raising international attention to the dismantled Hong Kong from a free society.
係啦，咁除咗咧 ，Catherine 喺倫敦特登上嚟之外咧，咁當然就唔少得我哋嘅攬炒吧劉祖迪啦，唔使我介紹啦，係咪大家都 OK？ 有請 ，Now。
Testing, testing. Hello, everyone. My name is Finn Lau, one of the Hong Kong pro-democracy Hong Kong activists in exile, wounded under the draconian Hong Kong national security law.And I'm also one of the 10,000 arrestees of the pro-democracy movement. So today I would like to speak about a little bit of my experience of how I got arrested and how I got detained back in Hong Kong when I was participating in the New Year's Day demonstration on the first day of year 2020. Well, it was a traumatic experience because I was detained for more than 50 hours at the police station.And because and the weather today actually reminded me of that day because we were put into a car park. We were instructed to sit on a plastic chair for more than 50 hours, and we were taking off our personal clothing. And it was a winter time. And I dare not go to the toilet, and because we need to queue for it. I dare not to eat too much and drink too much as well, because we need to queue the hot toilet, we need to queue for the mobile phone to call our family, to call our lawyers, etc. So we were given very limited support at that time. And during that detention period, there was a moment I was thinking, is this the end of my life? Because they may figure out my identity as one of the key players of the pro-democracy movement, because I proposed the doctrine of Lam Chow, this kind of so-called radical ideas to Hong Kongers, and try to advocate to advocate democracy for Hong Kong, and try to launch global and local marches, as well as some kinds of newspaper advertisement campaign.So there was such a moment. However, because they didn't figure out my identity, so they released me after 50 hours. And immediately, I just changed my mind and I bought my ticket to fly back to London. Since then, London has become my second home, I would say. Just like many of you here today, UK is our second home. And then, just like Catherine has said, UK may not be our permanent home,And Hong Kong will still will always be our homeland. And I hope that when we are staying and living in the UK, we could recall our memory in Hong Kong. We could keep integrating with the local community and try to engage with the local community. For example, this the event today is a perfect example of how to strike a perfect balance between engaging the local community and keeping our Hong Kong memory. So, well, I'm so glad to see there are over hundreds of people joining us today. And thanks for Nottingham Stand with Hong Kong for hosting this event.
Sorry, today the mood is a little confused because I see there are a lot of people a little touched. Actually,其實兩年前啦，咁啊好，即係兩年前其實已經係即係其實我相信唔應該咁講，我係唔能夠相信2019年嘅抗爭已經係兩年半之前嘅事嚟噶啦，即係好似眨眼間所有嘢已經發生咗好多好多。兩年前喺1月1日嘅時候，我係喺香港俾人拉，嗰陣時都係喺香港嗰度俾人鎖咗成50個鐘。咁喺警署嘅時候，我有諗過啊，會唔會咁就完咧咁一世咧？因為其實嗰陣時可能佢會發現我嘅身份，然後將我去送終。好彩喺嗰陣時候佢係冇發現到我身份。咁即使嗰陣時嗰段50個鐘係非常之難捱，但係順理成章都係好快咁買機票係即係離開香港啦。咁喺飛機嘅時候，我諗其實會唔會一個已經係我最後一次，或者係可能短時間或者係中長期以內我係可能最後一次佢見到香港咧。咁最後依樣嘢亦都真係發生咗。 過我係其實我係冇後悔過去幫香港嘅。我反而其實係希望藉住個人過去依兩年半嘅努力啦，可以鼓勵到更加多人去行出嚟。我唔係話要去叫大家去到犧牲到一個咁誇張嘅地步，反而係希望我反而係相信一樣嘢，就係勇氣可以傳染嘅咯。正如周冠威導演所講，勇氣係可以傳染嘅。即係其實喺兩年半前，即係大概2019年嘅四月嘅時候，我係嚟到依一個英國倫敦，然之後我係翻咗去香港之後被捕。咁其實我成為攬炒巴嘅時候，就係依一個2019年6月9號嘅時候，我喺倫敦嘅一個集會嗰度。嗰陣時我同大家一樣都係企喺度。我喺度諗，其實除咗搞集會之外，會唔會有其他嘅嘢我哋可以去嘗試去做嘅呢？嗰一刻我係非常之抽離。咁喺度翻屋企嘅時候，咁我就有一個攬炒嘅 idea 出咗嚟，亦都去嘗試去諗下，喺冇一個任何嘅資源情況下，唔識任何人嘅情況下，係咪都仍然可以去 deliver 到，可以去幫香港呢？咁然之後就發生咗非常非常之多嘅事。所以其實我覺得我哋最重要是去行出第一步咯。開頭嘅時候，我就係諗住咗一啲 legal analysis， 嘗試去做可以做到嘅事，然後就嘗試去寫信去聯合國啊，慢慢去一步一步再試更加多唔同嘅嘢。依一個就係、我覺得我哋可以去嘗試做嘅嘢啦。近排我其實睇咗套電影，佢就係、The Edge of War， 係一個 Netflix 嘅電影嚟嘅。入面提到一句台詞就係、Hoping is for is waiting for someone else to do it。雖然其實未至於係咁誇張咁悲觀，但係我覺得其實我哋唔應該淨係希望一啲事發生咯。反而有陣時我哋與其我哋想某一啲事發生嘅話，我哋不如嘗試 make it happen。與其 hoping for it， 我哋應該要 make it happen。依一個就係我哋應該要去有嘅態度。係啦，即係好似今日咁樣啊！我哋有主辦單位 Nottingham Stand with Hong Kong 去搞依一個嘅集會，即係佢哋係同我一樣，開頭都係一班素人啦，完全係冇去搞任何活動嘅經驗。但係咁可能佢哋當初就係因為佢哋見到啊喺 Nottingham 依一度可能冇人去搞依啲活動喎，咁然後嘗試去行第一步去搞咗可能一啲細嘅集會，然後逐步，然後再搞咗上展，又搞咗而家有唔同嘅攤位，甚至乎我哋有一個迷你版嘅過商之處。所以我相信其實將來係可以做得更加多嘅。之前其實主辦單位都係搞過一個活動啦，係同一個 local 嘅 Labour MP 去做一啲 engagement 嘅。咁我相信其實依一類嘅活動係可以有好多嘅。咁所以可以其實只要係唔同嘅人係諗到有唔同嘅嘢係可以幫到香港，可以係傳承到香港嘅文化，可以保存到香港嘅語言，可以保存到我哋嘅集體回憶，可以幫香港人發聲，咁我哋就嘗試去做。亦都有好多嘅人今日去做咗義工啦，去幫手去講解一啲相片啊，咁呢個係絕對係值得鼓勵嘅。咁我亦都希望當我哋每一個人喺香港以外可以是做得越來越多的時候，那我們回香港，我們光復香港的機會就會越來越大。多謝大家。
Thank you very much indeed, Finn. Yeah, it was indeed very impressive, you know, to have both Finn, Dr. Ma, and also Catherine sharing, you know, because they are a younger generation of Hong Kong, and we have to.We have to always remember, you know, what Hong Kong is, what Hong Kong is like, and what are we going to do to make Hong Kong, you know, back to a good place as it used to be.
好多謝三位嘉賓啦，好高興今日有佢哋為我哋演講啦。咁咧，我哋咧而家咧就可以開始我哋嘅活動啦。咁今日咧，我哋呢邊咧有師傅，阿師傅唔該，師傅寫批春嘅喺呢度。咁啊，然之後咧。隔離可以自己寫揮春，嗱師傅教咗你點寫，你可以去隔離寫揮春。咁啊，再過啲咧，我哋就會有再過到去最尾嗰度，就會有咧介紹一啲賀年嘅食物，一啲小零食咧，就俾啲英國人認識，然之後咧教佢哋講廣東話。咁大家都可以幫手嘅喎，即係當然我哋有義工喺度已經係處理緊啦。咁但係咧，大家都可以幫手。咁咧到後邊咧就會有上展。同埋咧，國商之處，咁咧，我想大家咧幫幫手， 我哋咧每個人咧其實都可以做義工，每個人都可以幫手嘅。咁咧，我哋八二九嘅時候咧，相信有好多朋友咧已經嚟過睇過啲相啦，係咪啊？咁我哋咧。是我哋可以咧就咧褪後一啲，就俾啲英國人睇，或者俾啲未睇過嘅人睇。然之後咧，你亦都可以從旁協助啦，解釋俾佢哋聽究竟咧呢啲相係講緊啲乜嘢嘅。咁仲有角色之處啦。咁啊，希望大家都一齊幫手去講解俾我哋身邊嘅人聽。咁然之後咧，大約一點半左右咧，我哋喺尾二嗰張台咧就會係有義賣嘅，就係我頭頂呢頂帽啦，係啦。邊個未買嘅咧？咁又有興趣買嘅咧，就可。